lesson.
Okay, so our main focus of our lesson is to explain how to optimize the energy system for safe and improved performance, and explain the role of physical activity in managing one's stress, and set if ITT goals based on training principles to achieve and or maintain HRF, or the health-related fitness. Next is to self-assess health-related fitness status, barriers to physical activity assessment, participation, and one's diet. Okay, so in this lesson, we will discuss about the energy system. Okay, so our objectives is to know the meaning of energy system, identify the different kinds of energy systems, and
Now let's pause and relax for a while and
our objectives is to know the meaning of cheer that
I can see it in your eyes, 'cause they never tell me lies. Girl, don't take it personal.